much yet for this. What's up, guys? It's Bonner for the win. I'm back with another episode, this time probably longer, because this planet will probably be a bit bigger than the last.
Oh, we're picking up multiple hostiles in the space.
And here's this here's...
Your rookie's got the stones for a halo jump?
I do not understand. What are stones? Do I have them?
I'll tell you later. And no.
Hey look, it's Kronk and Zephyr. You know, I wonder what would happen if I totally missed the space, the landing zone completely. Dang it, it's not possible this landing zone completely. Anyway, this here is the area in which you'll see me abuse the, healing thing the most. Also, the enemies here are a bit tougher than they have been before. Oh, wait a minute, I don't have any weapons yet. The audio lag. Why? Oh, crap. Wait a minute, I've got a weapon. It's a shotgun. Anyway, in this next area, I'll be abusing that tactic that I told you about. Yeah, see? Weapon stand right here? You can access this whilst fighting these enemies, so... That's what I meant by abusing. Also, this is a kind of useful weapon. Finally, I've got a lot of rare titanium. So, let's upgrade Predator Launcher, shall we? First of all, that's useful. Second of all, these and that are all useful. Third of all, a bit more ammo would be helpful. And finally... Alright. Nano Swarmers. Or maybe the Shard Reaper. Just not the Tornado Launcher or anything but that. Okay, nope. Not that. Okay then. Ooh. So much for abusing that cheap tactic. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Okay, predator launchers. So, this is awkward. So, my viewers on this channel are all bored to the skulls right now. I'm just kidding. I mean, you guys probably are, but I should probably stop dwelling on that at this point. Oh, do I have some predator launchers? Maybe I do. What's the point of flying on ammo crates when I can just do this?
Welcome to the Quillnet Weapon Shop.
Oh, wait a minute.
Alright, Chief.
I can buy this.
What can we do you for?
And I have more titanium as well, so I might as well upgrade this, because I'm using this a bit. Another weapon. Can't upgrade anything, so so let's head back to the Shard Reaper, since that seems to be the combo I'm trying to go with people in the game. Thank you. Oh, crap. Back to find to get more of you. You never be in this game. It's almost 5. After this, I'll be able to take my pick out of all my weapons. Let's go exploring for a bit, because this place, it's a place, you know, it's got stuff. I don't have enough right him for anything. Anyway. You know what, I've decided that I'm going to be a bit fashionable with my stuff. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch to this armor since I think it'll... actually this armor. I think the jetpack. Yeah, that looks amazing. Okay. Did that cause... I can't tell if that gives me experience for my weapon, but anyway, this armor here. And this is the Helios armor, engineered by Kirchu scientists, people, things.
Helios armor! Kirchu engineered, which means it's tougher than anything in three sectors.
Wait for it.
It's also quite slimming.
Anyway, I have nowhere near the amount of money that I need for that, so we'll have to wait for that as well. Ooh, we can use this over there, or over here, from there. Where there is. Because we're going there next. That's where this door is supposed to open at some point. No, land a ship nowhere near me. There's a ship right there. Must be right there. Hi, smuggler.
Down the spaceport until he gets his paws on the Lombax secret. Afraid not, Hoss. Suppose you can thank the droppets for scaring him
cool.
away. But if you ever find yourself on Sargasso, I may have some work for you. Well, I suppose you could use this here gyrocycle. Of course, a businessman such as
I think we're going there next.
Couldn't part with it without some sort of monetary compensation. Suit yourself. We'll be here if you change your mind. Well, I'll tell you what, Hoss. Why don't you take this here synthenoid free of charge? I already have one pest hovering over my shoulder.
What did I just get? What did I just get? What? You just gave me something.
Hey, you're back. Change your mind about the gyro cycle? Now, careful with this thing. The Lombax I bought it from modified it with a terror thruster. Lombaxes can't leave nothing the way it is, eh?
Nope.
Oh, back so soon? But I'm afraid I don't have any work for you, friend. Oh, some old pilot I met way out in the Borax Nebula years ago. The Emperor had shot a ship down after attacking Fastoon, and... Hey, come to think of it, you look a bit like him. Oh, it's a small universe, ain't it?
Attention, citizen. You have unlawfully entered
anyway.
The Vulcan 5 lobby.
Boing.
Alerting Drawfit Detention Squad.
Thank you. Modified gyroscope. Yeah, you're fucking right, I am.
The coordinates point to one of the rock islands in Sector 4. There's a strange heat signature coming from there. Way too cool to be sitting in the middle of a lava pit. I can't believe it. The Lombax secret is real. I'll see you there.
Sorry, I'm intensely concentrating because it's kind of hard to do, believe it or not. Although, I think this is the end of it.
This is where the coordinates lead. Looks like an old bunker.
What do these symbols mean?
I'm so not looking forward to waking up early tomorrow to Japan.
In this room, a secret born, to quell the angry Cragmite storm. You've traveled far, but to be clear, without a tail, your quest ends here.
Welcome back, Lombax. I hope your long journey has been rewarding.
I have a tail.
You've got to be kidding me.
2 minutes.
We come all this way and there's nothing here.
Ooh, ooh, looky here. It's one of those ancient holovid players. We used to watch old episodes of Lance and Janice on those certain things.
Ah, references.
Congratulations, soldier. The Center for Advanced Lombax Research has selected you as the beta tester for the most important invention in Lombax history, the Dimensionator. Built by 8 of the brightest minds in Lombax history, the Dimensionator's ergonomic design is the culmination of nearly 3 Arcturian cycles of research. With your help, we will finally end the Cragmite's long reign of terror. But before you begin, it is vital you observe the following safety guidelines. We're pregnant. have a heart condition, or are allergic to interdimensional travel, please consult a physician before using the Dimensionator. Should you be inadvertently warped to the dimension of the Xanatharian Death Weasels, remain calm and access the pepper spray located in your beta test kit. In the unlikely event that the Dimensionator creates a time-space singularity and tears the fabric of the universe asunder, please log an A-bug and notify a programmer immediately. Following this orientation, please report to our testing facility on planet Sargasso for live training and deployment. Good luck, and farewell from the Center for Advanced Lombax Research.
The weapon used to vaporize the Kragmites was a hat.
Triumphant pose.
There's no way a Lombax would invent something that ridiculous.
Oh, really? What about your nuclear-powered rocket sled? Your anti-matter bathroom buddy? And let us not forget about the electroshock undergarments you invented last fall.
Stunder. Huge seller.
Burn.
Guys, you're missing the key word here. Interdimensional. Burn. There's more to this than we thought. Come on, we need to check out that testing ground on Sargasso.
Coordinates acquired for planet Sargasso.
But I want armor.
Hey, Ratchet.
Mr. Zircon! Unfortunately, I don't have enough money for that. Yeah, I didn't need to save the money. I totally cannot remember how to go over there. I think you need to do something in the Garaball Place Lab thing. So I guess I could go looking now, because I do kind of still need cash, because it's stupid. Guy, this jerk face. He's like all jerky and being a jerk. And my sister's playing the piano. Joy. Where I want to go, I want to go to the other side of the place thing. Doohickey. Mabob. I think those two pillar things are where I want to. Yeah, those ones. I'm blind here, folks. Camera in this area, I can't turn it. So, unfortunately, I can't do no nothing. Get to the bottom of this, literally. If it takes me the next hour, which I hope it doesn't, because it's a freaking hour. What the freaking Reface. No. By the end of this, I think I'll be probably the best one on this entire course. I'll be like, binary, we're having a race here. I'll be like, yeah, I'm the best in this race. And people will be like, how'd you become the best in this race? And I say, oh, don't you even ask. Come on. Yeah, finally. One more try, and then I'm just going to say screw it. Because if all three of those things go down to the bottom, I'll be mad. I'll be extremely mad. I'll be so aggravating and mad that I'll be aggravating and mad. I'm sure there's a way you can get to that other side from here, but apparently I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother trying those out, because those things are pissing me off. Yeah, unfortunately, there's no way to get there from here. There's no foreseeable way. Daniel is angry. God damn it. Oh well. It's not really that important. It's not to me. It is to Kyle, but not to me. It's not quite as important to me.
Help. Are you in the market?
Yeah, I can't get over from there, and I don't see anything in there, so. Unfortunately, it's a big no-no for now. For now. Speaking of bolts, I think it's about time. Hold on for a second. I was not going through there again. Nuh-uh.